Good morning, kids. This is your English literacy book, and in this book you have to open page number 59. So this is your page number 59. So children, what we have to do in this page, we have to practice these letters. Here you have to write these letters. So kids let's start. Now what is the first letter? The first letter is small letter E. So small letter E. And now what is the second? This is capital letter E. This is small letter E and this is capital letter E. This is small letter F. This is small letter F and this is capital letter F. This is small letter F and this is capital letter F. This is small letter G. This is capital letter G. This is small letter G and this is capital letter G. So let us revise one more time. Now kids, this time you have to repeat after me. So this is small letter E, capital letter E, small letter E, capital letter E, small letter F, capital letter F, small letter F, capital letter F, small letter G, capital letter G, small letter G, capital letter G. Now kids, now I'm going to tell you how to write these letters. So kids, can you see these dots? See, there are many dots. So we have to start from these dot. So first letter is E. So we'll start from this dot. So for writing small letter E, we have to start from this dot. You have to start from this dot. So first you will make a sleeping line, small sleeping line like this, and then you will make a curve like this. So in this way you will write small letter E. Now this is capital letter E. So for writing capital letter E, you start from this dot. So first we'll make a standing line, then we'll make a sleeping line, then one more sleeping line in the middle and one is the bottom. So one here it is. So this is how we write small letter E. Now this is small letter F. So for writing small letter F, we'll start from this dot. So first we'll make a curve, small curve, and then come down straight line to the bottom, and then one sleeping line like this. So this is small letter F. Now this is capital letter F. So for writing capital letter F, start from this dot. So we'll make a standing line, then we'll make a sleeping line, and then one more sleeping line. So this is capital letter F. Now this is small letter G. This is small letter G. So we'll start from this dot. So first we'll make a standing line, then we'll make a little curve like this, and then we'll make one more curve like this. Now this is capital letter G. So we'll start from this dot. So first we'll make a curve, then we'll make a little standing line, and then one sleeping line like this. So kids, in this way you have to complete your homework. You have to write these letters, and this is your page number 59. This is your homework.